Hi, Keith Cook here, Bayashi here, and I'm glad that people are pretty interested in some of the things that we post, and I really want to continue doing it. Today, I'm talking about a teaching tip that I use. I know a lot of you who do martial arts have the belt knot, and we talk about the belt knot and the rotation, and we use it as a reference for students. Maybe you haven't heard of that one, but you know, for kickboxing or kickboxing classes, nobody has a belt on. And so we use the belly button as a reference. And a good example is on the jab, my belly button is over on this side. On my cross, my belly button comes to the other side of the bag. So it's this, that's how I know that my punches are core driven. If I came back with a hook, my belly button would come to the other side. Jab, cross, and then when the hook comes, see where my belly button is? Boom, my belly button comes all the way around to the other side. This is a great reference for getting people to get their punches core driven, punching with their core rather than with their arm. Because people tend to do this, you know, and they leave all this out. So we do it, you know, this way, and really trying to get that rotation and the weight shift going so the punches have some heart and soul. I hope that helps you. Thanks for watching.